Hello everyone, it is Dawnfire and time to be a big old normie and watch YouTube Rewind. It's been a while since I uploaded, eh? But let's just get into it and I'll discuss stuff after. My chair is locking up currently. There we go. Let's just get right into it and we'll deal with stuff after. Well, I'll talk about stuff after. Apparently this is pretty boring, so let's get into it.
K-pop! That is so awkward to watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most
disappointing
history of YouTube.
Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes.
This already feels boring, honestly. This already feels boring.
Been through some bad. I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage? Rather be tied up to claws and not strings. Write my own checks like I write what I sing.
So they're just putting most liked videos? I can watch React, I can watch the Fine Brothers if I want that. Come on. Oh brilliant, yeah, Seth Everman, let's go. Okay, I appreciate that. Fair enough, at least Pewds is in it. Yeah, of course Mr. Beast is in there. T-Series Kek W. Hey, what is everybody talking about when they wanna live fast, but I'd rather walk it out? I wanna talk about a G, but I spin a G on the I appreciate that. That was a good meme. Also good meme. I don't know half these songs. Didn't watch that video either. Heard of the song though, at least. Mostly K-pop stuff? Apparently not. Wait, nope, there we go. Okay, now that's epic. Roblox! I love how Roblox is in this. Glad Minecraft's above Fortnite, that's pretty epic. I don't know why I'm recording this, but I wanted to be a normie, am I right? I hate James Charles. Okay, people that blow up for no reason. Meanwhile, me being on YouTube since 2011 XD. my channel's terrible.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Honestly. Google! Azalando. Lazlamor Bim, ill Fortnite. Hey, Miss Beast, let's go. Why am I dabbing again? Ah, fair enough, that was on top. David Dobrik. I think I watched a few of his videos. Animation?
I'm French. Vsauce Michael. Why the dub? I approve of the BTS. I like it. Egg. That's okay. Better than last year, but not good either. Yeah, no, I'd rather go listen to my epic Spotify Wrapped playlist. That was just kind of boring. I mean, PewDiePie being in it twice was good. Mr. Beast. Seth Everman was in there, which was awesome. Besides that, yeah, no, nothing. Nothing was, like, super, super good. I'll probably explore some of the other ones, because there's, like, a few other ones that people made. I know WatchMojo did a video, a couple other people did a video. Seth Everman did a reaction. Probably just to himself only. Repeated. But yeah, no, that was eh. Not too much thoughts on it. Besides them half fixing things from last year. But yeah, sorry I haven't uploaded in a while. Well, I don't usually upload anyway. I just upload when I feel like it. But I was maintaining a consistent schedule with the Melbourne vlogs, which I apologize for not finishing editing. I will get back onto those now that I've finished TAFE. And hopefully I can get those out to you ASAP as soon as I can be motivated to edit. Because I had a good schedule and then I got sick. And then, yeah. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I'll upload this now. And enjoy the rest of your day. And follow me on twitch.tv/dawnfire and Twitter @DFRetro, where there's a lot more content than here. So see you guys then.